time to learn some hairstyles with the flexi clip, which I've already shown you. So now I'm going to show you just a couple of quick styles you could do with this and how beautiful it looks. So the first one I'm going to show you is just a little half up. And so you just take, you know, some of your hair, not all of it, into almost like a ponytail. I'll turn around here so you can see what I'm doing. I'm going to give it just a little twist. Here's my clip. I am going to slide it under. And push it right through. And there you have it. That's a half up. So you just take your flexi clip right back out. And I'm going to show you how to do a French twist. I've just learned this myself, so hopefully it'll work out right. So the clip I'm going to use this time is the peacock. So you take your hair. Start toward the bottom and just begin twisting and pulling, going up with your hand at the same time. Continue with the twist, push it down, and tuck it under. Then you get your clip. Toward the top of the French twist. And there you have it, a French twist. Of course you could tuck your little strands in when you're done like I did. So to pull it out, all that you do is just pull this part out and then your hair is down. And they will hold all day, look beautiful, and not strain your hair, pull your hair, tear your hair, and give you a headache. So, these are those. Now I'll show you one more thing that's a flexi, but it's a newer product that's called a Flexi-O. Now there's a hook here on this end, and I use it for a ponytail. So, if I were going to have a ponytail, and just pull it back, all back. I would give it a twist. And then I just pull it on. And there you have it. A Flexi-O. Those are really neat. It's a great way to have just a casual style that still looks really, really pretty. When people look at it, they really notice. So those are some of our flexi styles and how to put them in your hair. Hope you enjoyed.